Hi, Travis from POS Guys. Today's Ask the POS Guys question comes from Andrew, and he basically asked how you take a picture with a Zebra imager. So this is the latest Zebra imager. It's the 8178. This also applies to older versions of the imager. It uses the same tool and it kind of has the same functionality. Depending on what scanner you have is the quality of the image. So the other tool you're going to need is the Zebra 123 scan. This is a free download. It's available on POS Guys. I'll post the link in this video. You can also get it off the Zebra website as well. So this is the standard program that you use for configuring your scanner. You can also do some functions in it. And what we're going to use today is the data view. So normally we click one of these buttons to create a new configuration file. But today we're going to click data view. And in it, you'll see the scanners that are connected to your computer. This is the scanner, and this is the base unit of it because this is a Bluetooth scanner. So I'm gonna double click the base unit in order to be able to take images off of it. So once in it, it's gonna ask what you wanna do. Normally for operations, you're gonna be using the USB HID keyboard emulation. For this, I'm gonna use the images viewer. So click that and it'll go into images mode. From here, it's ready to take a photo. So you can either hit the capture image button on the screen or you can press the trigger. So I have my little statue here and you hold down the button and it takes a picture and you see it on screen. Or I can use the capture image button and it'll do the same thing. From there, if you click the save as button, then you can save it. So you can see the picture of it. So it uses black and white photos and it kind of is what it is. It's not the most high end picture in the world. It's not going to replace a camera. But what it can be used for is recording damage. So if you're receiving items in a warehouse and you see one that's damaged and you just want to take a picture of like a dent or a scratch, then this would definitely do that. From here, if you want to switch between a regular barcode scanner mode and doing images, you have to go to this dropdown and then select data USB HID keyboard. You'll hear it beep and reconnect. And once that's done, you can go back into Notepad. And then you can scan barcodes again. And then if you want to go back to taking photos, then you just switch it back into image mode. And then you go back and you'll see your images. And then you can take a picture of your images again, the same way that you did it before. So that's the basics on how to capture an image using a Zebra imager. This only applies to Zebra scanners. Honeywell DataLogic have their own process for their own scanners. This is just the most basic way of doing it with a Zebra imager. For more information on Zebra products or to purchase, please visit us at POSGuys.com. Thanks.